Always very moving. And as I said, it actually means a lot to me. I have two grandfathers in the war, the First World War, and family in the Second. Okay.
Shoal water before we left. The towns were lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and keen. There's me with my slouch hat, with my SLR and greens. God help me, I was only 19. Town, riding chinooks to the dust at New Aden. I've been in and out of choppers now for months. And we made our tents a hum, baby, with pin-ups on the lockers and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? Nighttime's just a jungle dark with the barking M16. What's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19. A 4-week operation when each step could mean your last one on to fate. It was a war within yourself, but you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and you thought about something else. Then someone yelled out, contact, as a bloke behind you swore. We were booked in there for hours with the God Almighty roar. And then Frankie kicked to mind the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me, he was going home in June. And I can still see Frankie drinking tinnies in the Grand Hotel, 36-hour rec leave in Bung Town. I can still see Frankie lion screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed a bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention mud and blood and tears, and the stories that my father told never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in the back, didn't even feel. God help me, I was only 19. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't sleep at night? Why the General 7 chopper chills me to my feet? What's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19.